Hello, it's Fran from Dreams of Babies. I know it's been a while since I made a video, so sorry about that, but so many things have been going on. One being, I had to have 4 of my front teeth pulled out because me chewing on ice. So that's what the lisp is all about. So I have to get those fake things put in. Anyway, that's not really important. What's important is we have moved finally, and I wanted to give you all a tour of the house. It's probably a short video because I'm supposed to be upstairs glossing our 2 rooms that we sanded and the other bedroom upstairs, and then painting all of them walls, and I think we're putting some kind of towel up in our bathroom now. But then after that, we are done, and then we're going to move in the big stuff. So, wish us luck on that, because it is, moving is so stressful, and it takes so much out of you. And Dan works every single day for the next, he gets off once in a while, but you know how that is. One day you can't get much done when you got all this other stuff going on. So anyway, I'm going to hop off here and get ready to go gloss some floors, or wait, well, I'll probably go up there and open windows to get them to finish drying. Then I'm going to gloss some floors. Wish me luck. That night, so tomorrow night. So tomorrow we will be taking a day off of working on the house. I hope y'all have a great day tomorrow, and I want to thank all my subscribers for still hanging in there with me, even though I haven't made a video in a while. If you could share this video if you would like, because it might help